In 2008, he took his own life. And so being here is really poignant and really special for me. And I'm just happy to be here, happy to join you, and all the great musicians that have played tonight. So here's a bit of wooden music.
Time after time.